Okay, so where were we? Where were we? I really need to move you for some reason. Let's see if I can move. No, let's not move that. I need to move this. So I am over here a bit more and down. Okay, that's we can work with that. All right, so I made a video before. It was basically called the OBS and Pulse Effects compression gated test or whatever. So I want to make good on that video. So basically, I watched somebody do a video, right? But before I watched them do the video, I had was using on my Windows machine Voice Meter Banana, Voice Meter Potato, OBS, and on Windows. The problem was is that my Windows machine crashed, and it was the last bootable hard drive that had the operating system on it. I had gone from 7 to another version of 7 to another version of 8, and all those boot drives died. They were all old, you know, so but I had all the licenses for them, so they were all active and I didn't have to worry about that crap and stuff, right? So that was great, right? And there really was no problem. See, this is stupid. That says it's 5 o'clock. I don't know why. So anyway, and it's actually 9. I don't know why this operating system keeps freaking screwing up. The time. Why does it screw up the time? The time on the motherboard is correct. But anyway, I digress. We were trying to get this thing going. So anyway, I was trying to figure out. I have a heart pump. Okay. So I had surgery and everything like that. And so I'm getting back into doing what I needed to do. And my friend wanted me to get back into podcasting and stuff like that. And I needed to set everything up because, well, there was a lot of processing that I had to do mentally and emotionally in order to be able to come correct and be entertaining, right? Because I didn't feel like I was entertaining. Here I was, I'm basically coming back to life. And because supposedly, well, I made a decision to take a second chance. They offered me a chance, and so I took it, right? And here we are. So that entailed a bunch of stuff. One was I'm now saddled with 10 pounds of life support, and it took me a while to be able to work myself up from basically the brink of death. I mean, I would put up a post for whatchamacallit for I mean, I would put up a picture of what I look like on my deathbed, but that doesn't serve any purpose right now. Getting into podcasting required me to have the proper, shit, you know, because there's a lot of competition out here now, you know, and everybody's got their process. They got the video slam and they're all putting in all of this. Well, I don't have no budget for all of that crap. All I know is I just try to do the best that I can with what I got, you know, and that's what I was able to do. I mean, back in the days, it was just like, you know, there were sources you can get, questionable sources you can get stuff, and you were able to make do that way, right? And I indulged. It's all gone. It's all wiped off my machine. I don't have it no more. So here we are. Linux. I'm running Manjaro, which is a fork or a port of Arch Linux. Linux distributions, there's millions of them. If you're coming from here because of whatever, because I didn't put any tags in here, but you saw the title and you're saying, well, this guy's going to talk about this, that, and the other thing. Well, that's all well and fine. And it's true that I'm going to talk about it, but we needed, you know, got to treat every goddamn video like it's the first one, right? I'm Dan. How you doing? if you want to know who I am and everything about that, there's a back catalog. You're more than welcome. Go take a look at it. Not many people ever do. They're just basically, if they see your first video and they enjoy you, they watch you. If they don't, you're on to the next one. I'm not for everyone. Let's put it that way. I just want to preface this whole thing with that. I'm not for everyone. I don't intend to be for everyone. I'm trying to get something out. I put something in the car in the description of the last video about content. And if you're interested in what kind of content, I do guitars. I do motorcycles. I do tech. Right. I also do Spiritual Warrior Today Radio. And I also do, or I did Spiritual Warrior Today Radio. And then I co-host once in a while with my friend Joe Roop on The Fringe FM. And he has a podcast. He has a broadcast show that he does called Lighting the Void. So I do that with him. Not all the time, whenever he invites me on. And I try to get involved and I try to help him out best as I can. In the condition that I'm in, it's pretty much a limited capacity. But if you want to see the, you know, if you're interested in the fringe information and stuff like that, magic and what have you, there you go, thefringe.fm. Go check it out. It's on TalkStream Live. We're on a bunch of stuff. We're actually getting somewhere. He's actually getting somewhere, and it's amazing the amount of stuff that he's actually putting it through, getting done, without a whole lot of promotion, literally none. Word of mouth, and has been you know, has been the biggest point of it. And he turned me on to Voice Meter Potato, which improved 100-fold the amount of quality that was going through the microphone, through the mixer, into the computer, so that it sounded broadcast quality. The only problem is Voice Meter is no longer, doesn't run on Linux. But Pulse FX does. I guess it's been around for a while because this is freaking slamming. If you can see in the background over here, that's the processing that it's doing over there. And it's the full spectrum, and it's knocking everything down. I don't even know why I have the compressor on. I really didn't make too many changes to it, if anything. I just turned it on. But I can't really tell you for sure what much of a difference that it's actually doing to the signal. All I know is that it's better with than without. You know, basically what I wanted to do is just squish the highs and squish the lows so that everything is normalized. And it seems to be doing it. It seemed like there was like a boost in signal, but that was about it. So it really, well, you really want it to be as transparent as possible. So basically turning it on was important. The other thing that was also important, if you're trying to do this with Linux and stuff like that, is that to make sure that the inputs and the outputs are selected in Pulse Audio. There's a volume control. I did not set up a source to follow the screen for that. And you'll have to forgive me, but if you're at this point, you've already fought with, you know, the controls for your audio and stuff like that, right? But in here, you know, you have to make sure that it does that. There is settings in here that you go in and you can go and check out to have it start when you log in. So as soon as you set that to start when it logs in, that as soon as you boot up, you know, and stuff like that, it starts up. So you don't have to worry about turning that on and everything. There's also a dark theme. So you don't have to worry about that. There's a spectrum, and you could turn on the spectrum and you can change, you know, the information on there. And as far as Pulse Audio, this is where you basically have to make sure that it is hitting the right device. Outside of that, then you go over to the voice. You go over to the volume control and Pulse Audio, Linux, sorry. And you go into the applications for that, and you make sure that they're properly selected. I've had a few problems where that totally was not right and it totally screwed up to where it kept defaulting to its own thing because you have the camcorder, right? The camcorder is has its own audio. This has its own audio. The video card has its own audio. And so it wanted to fight for which one was the default. And for some reason, it wouldn't. You basically have to turn off the certain. Like if I wanted to make sure that this was no longer chosen as an input device, I literally have to turn it off in the device manager or whatever in order for that not to come up. I don't know why I'm leaving it in, but I should really turn it off. These are the settings that have worked for me. So take a look at those and then test it against your system and see what that's like. As far as the compressor was concerned, like I said, from the default, I didn't change anything. There are a boatload of other settings in this effects thing, right? I did not mess with any of them. I'm just basically worrying about the gate and the compressor because, like I said, I have a heart pump. I have 10 pounds of life support and battery. Stuff like that I need to worry about coming through the system. So even when I talk, you know, I have to worry about it coming through. You might hear a little bit of it, but from what I am seeing right now, it's died down a lot. Now, I don't know how much time. I've just gotten over 12 minutes. So I didn't want to keep this too long. I just wanted to hit a few things. Say hello to everybody who remembers me. And just say that, you know, I'm working on it. I'm trying to get it done. If you're looking for a Linux version of VoiceMeter or some kind of audio processing, which would bring you to podcasting on Linux with a decent grade, because OBS does not have plugins for this. The only plugin that I saw so far was, and I don't know, that might be different. That might, you know, but I'm on their Discord group, but I haven't seen anything for any plugins for Linux. And there's a ton of them out there for Windows, but there's like Jack for Linux. And see, otherwise I would have, you know, I'd be all cut out and everything like that. And it would look, you know, pretty dope, but we're not at that level yet. So we're still in, 2012 with this shit. But like I said, this is pretty much where my settings are. You can copy them and play with them and see, you know, go back and forth and see what they're like. Outside of that, that's it. I have just about hit my point, my points. And I have said hello and I will say goodbye. This is Dan Lopez, Spiritual Warrior Today Radio, which is now going to be SWT Radio at danlopez2012.com/SWT Radio. And we're doing good. We're looking good. Everything's looking good. And let's see, because it's been a lot of crashing and a lot of technical freaking BS, and with everything that's going on now in the climate out there, you know, we just want to try to do the best that we can. I'm not talking about nothing in regards to what's being touted out there because I don't agree with 100% of it. Okay, do what you can, keep your side of the street clean, you know, and just, you know, that's it, you know. Focus, you know, eyes down, and focus on what you got to take care of, to take care of yourself and your loved ones. You know, outside of that, don't pay attention to all that noise. And that's it for me. I'm done. I'm out. 15 minutes.